टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द रियलाइजेशन ऑफ द डिफरेंट इंडस्ट्रियल कंट्रोलर यूजिंग द पीआईडी सॉरी यूजिंग द ऑपएम्प. ओके, दिस इज द आवर टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन टुडे. सो फर्स्ट यू कैन सी हेयर द क्वेश्चन इज फर्स्ट how the operational amplifier is working. So I think you are all aware with this, how the non-inverting amplifier is working. I am not going to the positive feedback of amplifier. Okay, so you can see here, this is the inverting amplifier. This is the inverting amplifier symbol. Okay, this is the simple inverting amplifier, minus and plus. Why it is called inverting amplifier? Because the power supply is provided to the negative side. However, the positive is grounded. Okay, positive is totally grounded. And there are two resistance, or you can say the impedance is connected in between there. This is the Z1 and Z2. Okay. And you know the in the ideal operational amplifier, the internal resistance, that is the RI, is ideally infinite. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
RI is infinite, and due to the infinite resistance, the current is not passing from this side, or the operational amplifier is working on the principle of virtual short. It is shorted. So whatever the voltage is here, it is open circuited, like, right? It is open circuit because the resistance is very, very high. So since the resistance is very high, that whatever the voltage is here, same voltage is occurring here. Okay, so the zero voltage is here, so you can write here the zero voltage. Whatever the voltage is here at this point, same voltage is reflected here, and you know the current will not passing through this side because this very high resistance is connected here. So due to the high resistance, the resistance will, all the current will passing through this side. So whatever the current I1 is, this one, all the current is passing through this side, I1. And since we have taken the I2, so I2 is nothing but the minus of I1. Remember. Or we are taking the output voltage from this side, output of this operational amplifier. So there are two principles. First, whatever the voltage is here, the same voltage will be reflected here. Whatever the current is passing from this side, all the current is going to this side. Okay. So now, simple, you can write the, you know, I'm taking just one example. This is one example. You can see here how this will work. So you can see, just to apply the nodal principle. So the current is I1, let's say the I1 is equals to the, you know, this current. Okay, so you can write here in this branch the I1 is equals to what is VI minus of 0 upon Z1. If I'm not wrong, it is right. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
This is correct. VI minus 0 voltage, because this voltage is 0. So VI minus 0 voltage upon the impedance of this side, so Z1. Is equal to the 0 minus V naught upon, because the same current is passing through the side. So this is current, the same current. So 0 minus V0 is equals to Z2S. So you can write here V0S upon VIS is equals to minus of Z2S upon Z1S. Or this is nothing but the transfer function of the, you know, operational amplifier. So based on this principle, based on this fundamental, we are going to realize the PID controller, okay, or different type of the industrial controller. First, we see the proportional controller, right, and then we go to the detail of the other. So first is the proportional controller, okay. And you know, the proportional controller has simply only gain. Okay, So just we have taken the inverting amplifier minus plus. Just we have taken R1, let's say this is the EI or V0, VI, both are the same. And let's say this is the R2, and where we are taking E2, okay? And this voltage is connected with the ground, okay? So what will be, can you tell me what is the E0 output upon EI? Abhi apne nikala hai. Right, just right now we have calculated Z2 minus of Z2S upon minus Z1, yes or no? So you can say here, I am talking about the magnitude only because R2 upon R1. Okay, R2 upon R1. Or you can say simply E0 is equals to, mod of E0 is equals to some gain, that is the R2 upon R1. R2 upon R1 is, constant value. Okay, into EI. So this is the one type of the gain. K, or you can say K. Okay, so proportional controller mein hum log jab bhi design karenge to simple type of this type of the operational amplifier or the proportional, this is the proportional controller. Okay, is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Can you tell me what are the disadvantages of the proportional controller? Anyone? Disadvantages of the proportional controller? मेरा नहीं क्योंकि मेरा तो अभी थर्ड सेमेस्टर चल रहा है ना. डिसएडवांटेज ऑफ द प्रोफेसर कंट्रोलर, कैन यू टेल मी द प्रॉब्लम ऑफ
ऑफसेट वैल्यू,
द प्रॉब्लम ऑफ ऑफसेट. ओके, सो दिस इज द परमानेंट एरर ऑकर्ड इन द प्रोफेसर कंट्रोलर. नाउ आई एम कमिंग टू द नेक्स्ट, दैट इज द integral controller. Okay, in the integral controller, you know very well why we are going to use the integral controller. Because can anyone tell me what is the advantage of integral controller over the proportional controller? Why we are going to use integral controller? We have already discussed
steady proportional state controller. Error zero.
Yes, steady state is error, steady state error is zero. This is the used for, the correction of steady state, a response. Okay, and what is the problem with the integral controller?
The system becomes sluggish.
Sluggish and other.
Sir, oscillatory.
Oscillatory. Other.
Reset wind up.
Yes. Reset wind up is also there. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So you can see here, this is, let's say this is the EI. This is the E0. Okay. And this is the, let's say R1. And we have connected capacitor C2. Okay. And we have just connected the positive with the ground. Okay. The same voltage I have already told, zero. Okay. So let's say this is the current I1, this is the current I2, and I1 is equals to I2, or you can write I1 is equals to, you can simply write I1 is equals to, or in this branch, EI upon R1, EI upon R1, okay? And it is same is equal to the, that is, the current is passing through this side, 0 minus, E0, kya ho jayega batayega koi? What will be the, how can we write?
So 0 minus E naught by
भाई यहाँ पर क्या हो जाएगा? 1 upon C2S ले सकते हैं? 1 upon C2S Laplace form में?
Yes sir.
Yes or no?
Yes sir.
1 upon C2S ले सकते हैं? या अगर हम इस तरह से भी ले सकते हैं, पहले हम इसको इस टाइप में लिख लेते हैं. Then we will discuss in another form. 1 upon C2S. Okay. So this is your, it become E naught upon EI is equals to 1 upon C2S is equals to, agar hum kahe E naught upon EI, yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So it is the expression for this. And what is this? This is integral. Sorry. Where is the R? Okay. I left this one. Okay. So E naught upon EI. तो ये क्या हो गया?
One by R1 C2S.
One upon R1 C2S ना? Yes. ठीक है. तो what is this? ये है क्या basically? आप देखा जाए तो E naught upon EI और you can write here E naught is equals to 1 upon R1 C2 integral of integral of EI dt. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So this is the expression for, you know, the integral controller. Okay. So ye kya ho gaya aapka integral controller ka relation. So when the RC, remember, agar keval R1 aur R2 hoga operational amplifier mein, then it will be we have like proportional controller. When it will RC, then it will be
integral
controller. Okay. And when we have to use the PI controller, when we want to realize the PI controller, then what we have to do? We are going to, anyone, any clue? Kya kar sakte hum log?
C ki jagah RC hoga.
RC ho jayega, yes. Wait a minute. Okay, so for the PI controller, proportional plus integral controller, we have already seen the advantage and the disadvantage and what are the different properties of the integral controller, proportional controller, PI controller, PD controller, PID controller. So therefore, I am not going to detail of that, but you can see the previous video. Okay, so here simply we can realize the PI controller with the like this one, okay. EI is this one, this is R1 and R2 C2, okay. R2 C2, this will give the, you know, the PI controller, okay. So, aap isko kaise calculate karoge? Simply, agar hum I1 maan le aur I2 le le, so you can calculate how the I2 is this side, okay. So, this is a minus of I1 is right. So this is the direction of I2. Okay. Or kuch bhi le lo, usse problem nahi hai. So what is the I1? I1 is again EI upon R1. And what is the this I2 or you minus I1? This is equals to, you can write minus of 0 minus of E0 upon kya ho jayega? R2 upon 1 plus C2S. Yes or no?
C2S.
R2 plus 1 upon C2S in the form of Laplace. Okay, just to equate. So when you equate EI upon R1 is equals to minus of E0 upon R2 plus 1 upon C2S, right? So when you put the R2 upon 1 plus C2S divided by R1 is equals to E0 upon EI, right? This is the minus sign. And when you will take the mod value or the magnitude only, so it
will R2 C2S plus 1 by R1 C2.
Sorry,
sir, ye hoga R2 C2S
plus 1. Aap kya karoge to? Hai na, ye to hai. Aur agar hum isko aur bhi agar hum time domain mein dekhe, so you can write here E0 is equals to, you know, R2 upon R1 EI T, right, plus 1 upon, okay, R1 C2S, yes or no? R1 C2 or S ke jagah pe ho jayega integral, that is the EIT dt. Okay, so you can write like this one also. Is it any problem? Please tell me. Theek hai?
Haan, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. Now come to the next, that is the derivative controller or plus PD controller. So what we have to do? We have to use the capacitor before that. Okay, it means before feedback. So here you can connect the capacitor, and this is simple R2. So when you will find, now it is your task to find out the transfer function. Okay, right. So isko jara find out karo. When you will find, okay, it will give the proportional supply derivative controller. Right, so just find out the transfer function will come like this one, E naught S upon EI S equals to R2 upon R1 plus S C R2. Try to find out, right? And when you come to the PID controller, I'm just drawing the circuit. Now it is your task. I have already demonstrated how the transfer function will going to calculate. Okay, based on that, your duty is to calculate, right? So this is the circuit diagram for the PID controller. Okay, so your target now, your task is to find out the transfer function E naught S upon EIS. I'm just writing the expression. Okay, the expression is R4 R1 C1 plus R2 C2 divided by R1 R3 C2 1 plus R1 C1 plus R2 C2 into S. So it is integral type, and R1 C1, okay, R2 C2 divided by R1 C1 plus R2 C2. Okay, so this is the expression. Just try to solve. Okay, तो इससे पहले वाला जो एक्सप्रेशन है वो एस भी है न्यूमरेटर में, तो जब सॉल्व करोगे तो इस तरह का कुछ एक्सप्रेशन आएगा. सो दिस इज द पीआईडी कंट्रोलर, राइट? दिस इज फॉर द पीआईडी कंट्रोलर. सो नाउ आई वांट टू आस्क सम क्वेश्चन टू यू रिगार्डिंग द कंट्रोलर. नाउ टेल मी द फर्स्ट question answer. Which type of the controller is used to obtain high accuracy? Your option is derivative error, integral error. You can use both A and B, yani integral and derivative, or none of these. What is your option? Please tell me. I am repeating once again, the question is, you have to need, the question is, which is used to obtain high accuracy, high accuracy requirement. Option is derivative, error, compensation. B is integral error, compensation. C is both A and B, and D is none of this. Please tell me what is the answer. You have need high accuracy. Just reply.
None, sir.
Gurparas?
Sir, none.
None of this. Minimum steady state error किस में होता है?
हाँ जी सर.
Minimum steady state error किस में होगा?
Integral में.
Integral में. तो high accuracy किस में आएगा?
Integral में.
जिसमें error कम होगा उसी में आएगा ना?
हाँ, okay.
It means integral error.
हाँ. सर बट रेस्पॉन्स तो स्लगिश हो जा रहे ना.
यहाँ पर क्या पूछा है?
एक्यूरेसी.
विच इज यूज टू ऑब्टेन हाई एक्यूरेसी रिक्वायरमेंट.
ओके सर इंटीग्रल.
दिस प्रॉब्लम द क्वेश्चन आस्कर इज नॉट बॉदर्ड अबाउट यू नो द स्लगिश और द फास्ट रेस्पॉन्स. दे ओनली वॉन्ट द एक्यूरेसी. सो विच वन इज द गिव द हाई एक्यूरेसी? ऑब्वियसली
इंटीग्रल कंट्रोल.
The term, second question is the term reset control refers to first I control, second P control, C D control and D none of these.
I control
correct. Correct. Okay. My third question is, and it is very, very important. All I think you have already gone through in your BTEC time. I am just drawing the pole zero diagram. This is the J omega axis and this is sigma. Okay. So there's a two pole lying in between the two zeros. Now the question is the pole zero shown here represents any clue without any option? Can you tell me? Option is a PID controller. Option B is lag lead or lead lag compensator. Or the lead lag compensator. Both are the same. PID controller and D PI controller. Now tell me, any clue?
Sir, just a minute.
Another question is differentiator. Are generally not used in system due to option A large noise and saturation in the amplifier large resistance and inductance, C huge size and cost, and D none of this. तो पहले ऊपर वाले का बताइए फिर दूसरे वाले का बताइए. What is the answer of the first question? This question. Lead lag compensator. In the lead lag compensator, when you draw the diagram, okay. Pole zero diagram. It is very, very important. We have all the, such type of question is so many times asked in the gate exam or in the so many competitive exam. Okay, so the pole zero diagram of the such type of do kaan beech mein aankh. Aap aise yaad rakhe. Do kaan ke beech mein aankh. Ye kisko represent karta hai? Lead lag compensator. Lead lag. पहले क्या आता है लैग, फिर क्या आता है लीड. याद रखिए पहले क्या होता है लैग क्यों आता है. लैग कंपोजिटर आई ऑलरेडी टोल्ड. लैग कंपोजिटर मीन्स इंटीग्रल कंट्रोलर. इंटीग्रल कंट्रोल क्या करेगा? पहले सिस्टम के स्टेडी स्टेट रिस्पांस को करेक्ट करेगा. देन वी विल गोइंग टू द डायनेमिक रिस्पॉन्स. है ना, पहले आप इंटीग्रल कंट्रोलर यूज करते हैं देन डेरिवेटिव कंट्रोलर. इंटीग्रल कंट्रोलर यूज करते हैं पहले एरर कम करते हैं स्टेडी स्टेट एरर. उसके बाद हम क्या करते हैं उसके ओवरशूट अंडरशूट डायनेमिक उसके ट्रांजिएंट को ठीक करते हैं। तो देन पहले लीड आता है फिर लैग आता है। तो आप याद रखें लीड का ये है और लैग का ये है, ठीक है। व्हेन यू कंबाइंड, सॉरी दिस इज फॉर द लैग, यस दिस इज फॉर द लैग एंड दिस इज फॉर द लीड, ओके। व्हेन यू कंबाइंड द लीड लैग कंपनसेटर इट विल बिहेव लाइक दिस, ओके। बोल जीरो डायग्राम
नाउ फिर से बताइए लैग का कौन सा लीड का कौन सा,
ये लैग है पहले लैग,
ओके
देन लीड, पहले लैग दिस इज फॉर द लैग एंड दिस इज फॉर द लीड, दिस इज फॉर द लीड, दिस इज फॉर द लैग, ओके। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन द डिफरेंशिएटर नॉट यूज्ड इन सिस्टम ड्यू टू आई ऑलरेडी टोल्ड लार्ज नॉइज, देन देयर दैट्स व्हाई वी आर गोइंग टू यूज यू नो द फिल्टर टाइप ऑफ द ट्रांसफर फंक्शन इन द डिफरेंशिएटर, ओके। सो लास्ट क्वेश्चन, माय लास्ट क्वेश्चन इज नाउ टेल मी, आई होप यू विल give the correct answer for this question. This system provides excellent transient and steady state and steady state response, okay. Option A proportional control, dusra proportional plus integral action, C proportional plus derivative action, and D proportional plus differential plus integral action.
PID.
PID. Right. So these are the sub question. Okay. Now the next part of the discussion is the tuning. Okay. So just I am